The pirate, Henry Jennings, and his followers decided to turn the uninhabited island of New Providence into a pirate base because it was close to the Florida Strait. And shortly after the signing of the Treaty of Utrecht, the pirate known as Blackbeard would start his career of piracy at that island and joined a crew.